that happens in life can happen in a show. You can make them laugh, you can make them cry. Anything, anything can go. The clown with his pants falling down, or the dance that's a dream of romance,
or the scene where the villain is me,
that's entertainment.
The lights on the lady in tights,
or the bride with the guy on the side,
or the ball where she gives it her all, that's entertainment. The plot can be hot, simply teeming with sex. Katie will say who is after her ex.
It can be Oedipus Rex,
when a chap kills his father and causes a lot of bother.
The clerk who is thrown out of work by the boss, who is thrown for a loss by the skirt, who is doing him dirt.
The world is a stage, the stage is a world of entertainment. King of an underworld ring.
He's an ape who won't let her escape.
That's entertainment.
It might be a fight like you see on the screen.
A swain getting slain for the love of a queen. Some great Shakespearean scene
where a ghost and a prince meet and everyone ends in mincemeat.
No death like you get in Macbeth. No.